It's 5 in the morning. What a start to the vlog and the day. I'm extremely tired and I got 4 hours of sleep.
I'm honestly not even tired. Like, I feel like I can do this drive. It's not even gonna be that bad. It's pretty serious because I'm in the swag pants, the awesome sweatpants. They are the best. Check this out. Here's what I'm saying. Bang. In the morning. Wow. It's gonna be such a fantastic drive. Hello.
I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky.
Yo, 6:24 at the airport. We did it. 1 hour drive, hour 20 minute drive. I'm ready. Great, great job, guys. It's like 6:30 and it's beautiful morning here in Raleigh Durham International Airport. I'm not gonna lie, airports are the coolest thing to me. I absolutely love airports. Look at those jets. That's awesome. I love jets so much. They're like, flying's the best. I mean, if you've never flown, you gotta fly. And just like, it's awesome. Look, this is like awesome. That's so cool. I'm at the top of a parking garage. I just drove up here just to get this awesome view and film, and it's great. This is going on the vlog for sure. I think that airports are the coolest thing ever. I don't know why, I just love them. They're so cool, they're awesome. But yeah, get on a plane, take a trip. Airports are the coolest. And look at the sky too, that looks pretty cool. I don't know why.
I think a plane's taking off and I'm running to go get a video of it.
We got 3 planes ready to take off. I'm ready to shoot this video. All right, here we go. This bad boy's about to take off. Oh, you can hear it. There he goes. He did it. Bye, Mr. Plane.
Look at it go. Look at that.
That's awesome. That just amazes me. That is so cool. I love planes. Back in the car, 6:43. Still in Raleigh, top of the parking deck, about to head out. Got a hour and 15 minute drive home. Hour 30, depending if I stop, I don't know. Got to work in 4 hours. T-minus 4 hours until GVP work. Let's do it. Clocking out of the airport. I hope they don't make me pay because I was literally there for 10 minutes getting a video of the planes taking off. That's it.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning, how are you?
Fine, thank you, good. All right, $2 out of 20, would you like a receipt?
No, thank you.
Okay.
You want to say hi to the camera? Is it okay that I'm taking this? It's for my vlog.
All right. Dean is your change, Tommy.
Thank you so much.
Have a great day.
You
say
too.
You would like a receipt?
No, thank you.
Okay, good.
Awesome, thank you so much. Yo, he's so cool. I like him already. This job rocks. I'm about to join the team on a covert secret op lifeguard mission. Hello, lifeguard. Working with the team.
Chill out.
Thank you.
Swellmaker here. Just getting a nice little vlog with some of my friends here. I'm about to go up the high dive, actually. I'm at Green Valley Pool right now. It's a pretty nice day at the pool. There's my friend Corbett right there. Yep, Tommy, the star, obviously, and Zach, I guess. All right, here we go. Here goes nothing, I guess.
I'ma tell you like this, nigga. I got 100 G's on my line. I ain't eating Jackson's when I be in Overtown. Bitch, I'm eating lavish. Look up, oh, it's snowing now. I just throw the cabbage. Gonna hold it down. Got an odor in the attic, that's a couple pounds. New Rolex that I ordered, that's 100,000. Time to milk the game, bitch, I went and bought a cow. My nigga GDK a goon, he'll gun you down. Slid up on him with the stick, yeah, sat him down. My nigga nuts so slick, they ain't pat him down. I got 100 niggas on my line, 100 squares at a time, they can hold it down. Addicted to money, I'm addicted to chips. My hoe is gay, now she addicted to dick. Addicted to this, addicted to that. I'm getting them sex, it's more addicted to crack.
Just finished a long day of work. Great day, because it was such a great day at work. I loved it. Got an extra hour for in-service training, so more money for me. What's up, guys? As you can tell by right here, it is the end of vlog number 5. Had a lot of fun with this episode. Probably, like, the one I spent the most time on. And, I mean, I was up for 20 hours. I still haven't slept. It's, like, 11 now. That's when I went to bed. So, I got 20 hours of awesome vlogging in. And, you know, tomorrow's a new day. It's gonna be great.